up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Marie
starting to get out of
the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I can pass this problem on to you.
Let's go, buddy.
That's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
If it's not engaging in long, what's the point of learning if you knew it all wrong? What?
Tengok map dulu. It's always been so.
Hell of a fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. If I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. The search area. Come on in and find him quick.
Hey!
right now.
Wow, really?
This is what we get for our line that the mayor was blackmailing.
Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
Ah, I don't. Ow, ow!
Yeah, listen, we gotta get the cops now.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Oh, no!
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Apa pula kalau aku ni dah aduh oi ah no 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 no, no. Thank you.
somebody's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops. Stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Get lost.
Thank you.
Hold it right there, pal. We need to have a chat.
I'm not leaving town, no, I swear.
Liars really piss me off, you know?
Why won't you people just...